Hello students, welcome back to the SST classroom. Now students, in the last video we discussed the topic, that is means of irrigation in India, right students? And in that we have discussed about the canals, well and tube wells and tanks. Okay, now students, today we are going to discuss another concept, that is dams. Okay, now let's start. So students, what is this dam? Dam are strong wall built across rivers to hold back the flow of water. Student, see here the picture of dam. What is this dam? Dam are strong walls built across the rivers to hold back the flow of water. These walls have special gates called sluice gate. What is this special gate called? Sluice gates. Okay, so students, with these gates, which are open and closed to manage the flow of water. Okay, students, water is stored in the reservoir, we can say artificial lake formed behind the dams. Here in the image, students, this water is stored in the reservoir, you can say artificial lake formed behind the dam. And canal takes this stored water to the field for irrigation. Okay students, I hope students you have understood about the dam. So where the dams are built? Across the river. And a dam is very strong wall built to hold the water. Okay students, now students, let's see the uses of dam. How this dam is used? So students, dams are used for producing electricity. Okay, in dam, water made to fall from the height, which rotates the blades of turbine to produce electricity. Okay, you see here in the image how the water falls from the height, and this water is used to produce electricity. Electricity produced from the force of water, and it is called hydroelectric city. Okay, how the electricity is produced? By the force of water, and it is called hydroelectric city. Students, hydro means water. Okay, now this dam also used for controlling flood. You know, during the rainy season, the flood occurs in some areas, so this dam helps them for controlling the flood. And dam also help in fish breeding. Okay, so I hope students you have understood about the dam and why these dams are called multi-purpose projects. Now students, let's see the multi-purpose project. Dam which serve for many purposes are called multi-purpose project. Okay, some multi-purpose project in India are Damodar Valley project, Sardar Sarovar Dam, Bhakra Nangal Dam, and Tehri Dam. Students, let's discuss one by one about this multi-purpose project. So students, first we will talk about the Damodar Valley project. So it is a multi-purpose project built on the river Damodar that flows. Okay, that flows in West Bengal and Jharkhand. So where this Damodar Valley project is built? On the river On the river Damodar that flows in the West Bengal and Jharkhand. A number of dams have been constructed on the river Damodar to provide water for irrigation, power navigation, flood control, etc. in these two states. So you see these two states, which dam is constructed? That is Damodar Valley Dam. Okay, I hope students you have understood about the Damodar Valley project. Now let's see Sardar Sarovar Dam, where it is built on which river? As we talked just now that dam is built on the river, right? Now let's see about the Sardar Sarovar Dam. So it is built on the river Narmada in Gujarat. So where this Sardar Sarovar Dam is built on which river? It is built on the river Narmada. Okay, it provides water to the states of Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat. Okay, so this we talk about the Sardar Sarovar Dam. Now let's see the Bhakra Nangal Dam. Students, we talk about the Bhakra Nangal Dam in the Northern Plains topic, right? When we learn the lesson number 2, Northern Plains, we just discuss about the Bhakra Nangal Dam, which where it is built on which river? It is built on the river Satluj, near the borders of Punjab and Himachal Pradesh. Okay? And it provides water for irrigation and electricity to Delhi, Punjab, Haryana, Rajasthan and Himachal Pradesh. Okay, so what we talk about the Bhakra Nangal Dam, on which river the Bhakra Nangal Dam is built? It is built on the river Satluj, right? And it is built on the river Satluj near the borders of Punjab and Himachal Pradesh. Okay, and it provides water for irrigation and electricity to which state? To Delhi, Punjab, Haryana, Rajasthan and Himachal Pradesh. Okay students, I hope students you have understood about the Bhakra Nangal Dam. Now let's talk about the Tehri Dam. So this Tehri Dam is built on the river Bhagirathi. Where it is built on which river? River Bhagirathi. The dam water reservoir is used for irrigation, drinking water supply and generation of electricity, right? It provides water to the state of Uttarakhand. So in which state it provides the water? It provides the water in the state of Uttarakhand. Okay, I hope students you have understood about the multi-purpose project. Okay, now students take down your new words. So first, now take down your new words. First, electric city. Second, hydroelectric city. Third, multi-purpose project. Fourth, Damodar Valley project. Fifth, irrigation. Sixth, Sarovar Dam. Seven, Tehri Dam. Okay, and eight, reservoir. So these all your new words which you have to copy down in your notebook. Okay, and after completing, read the textbook thoroughly and underline the important points. Okay, students, now in the next video, we are going to learn about the conservation of water. Right, in the lesson number 7 we discussed the conservation of forest, means how to preserve the forest. Same we will learn in the next video about how to preserve the water. Okay, thank you.